So this is how they got in, because the cap was here, lower than that configuration that reached the gap. So you have to make sure the string is strong enough and it's above that cavity, not to allow the flies to get in. The string has to be a little more tension strong.